8-2 record with a chance to get a UFC contract as he gets a big takedown there, and that is it.
Beautiful flying knee from the outside. That was, I mean, that's the second finish that I've seen him get with a flying knee. Beautiful job. I think somebody just took over my power rankings.
Holy smokes.